drop in the bucket. This is our expression for today. What is a drop in the bucket? Well, it means that something is not important. It's a small amount compared to a larger whole. For example, Pam, could you tell me what is the price of our business cards?
As a matter of fact, I have our budget here, and the price of the business cards is a drop in the bucket compared to the rest of our video budget, so I wouldn't worry about it.
Okay, so that means it's very small.
Very small.
A drop in the bucket.